Oh, is stinking thinking killing your business? That's what I want to talk to you about today. My name is Peter Beckenham, the Village Marketer from peterbeckenham.com. And as always, talking to you from my little Thai village way up near the Cambodian border. So apologies for the birds and the chickens and the buffaloes and everything else, okay? That's what it's like here. But today I want to talk to you about fear. Because this thing can be a killer for your business. Fear. False evidence appearing real. F-E-A-R. That's the problem. Many times it does appear real, but it's not. But it can destroy you and destroy your business. It doesn't matter what products you have, what companies you're representing. If your mindset is not right, then you are killing yourself and your business. Mindset is everything. And it's more than self-belief. Sure, that's a very important aspect, but it's a lot more than self-belief. It's also belief in what you're providing. It's also belief in what you're doing, okay? Not just a belief in yourself, but what you're offering is genuine and of help to people. But on top of all that, the one thing you must accept is that as entrepreneurs, we all go through difficult, challenging, terrible damn times, right? We all do. I have been lucky. I've made many thousands of dollars online and thousands of dollars in a day. But I can tell you, just recently, I went through a huge, huge hole. And F-E-A-R grabbed me when I least expected it. And how did it grab me? Because I did not take responsibility for the situation I found myself in. I didn't. This is the truth. It was only just recently, and I reached out for help to solve a problem that in some ways I was responsible for, but I wasn't prepared to accept that responsibility. Please don't do that. It's so important that you accept responsibility for what situation you're in with your business. Because once you accept the responsibility, you own it. And when you own that responsibility, then you can move on. Sure, the changes you have to make may be hard, may be difficult for you. But once you've accepted the responsibility for that, you can move on. If you never accept the responsibility for it and you're blaming other people or other circumstances, and I can assure you, ladies and gentlemen, I had an unbelievable set of circumstances hit me all at once, okay? They were real, but they were also my responsibility. But I was using them as an excuse. That's the truth. And I can tell you, if you use things as an excuse, you are never, ever going to overcome the problem. You're just going to defer the issue. It's not going to go away. You've got to take hold of it with both hands, okay? Own it, change what's going on, and move on. That's my message for you today. Please, whatever you do, take responsibility for the circumstances you find yourself on in your business, okay? Whatever they are, whether they're good, bad, or indifferent, you are responsible for that. If you can take that message today, it's from my heart. It's from my own personal experience, even recent experience. If you take that message, I can tell you, you'll be a much better entrepreneur and a much more successful entrepreneur and a much more profitable entrepreneur as well. I hope you found this message helpful. All the best. Bye for now.